He does not understand our national security challenges. We don't have time for on-the-job training, my friend.
Senator Obama, the economic constraints on U.S. military action around the world.
Well, you know, Senator McCain, in the last debate and today again, suggested that I don't understand. It's true. There are some things I don't understand. I don't understand how we ended up invading a country.